to ringside now. Once again, here's Ian Mendez.
Hey, thanks so much with Patrick Eaves. And Patrick, did you get a stick on that shot from Andre Mazzaros for the fourth goal?
I don't think I did. It went through my legs, but I got hit afterwards, so I guess it was worth it.
The Maple Leafs have carried the play in the back half of the second period. Did you guys learn your lesson from that game against Atlanta last week, where you let them right back in a game that you had control of?
Yeah, well, you know, we got a lot of penalties that period, so that obviously helped them out to get a lot of shots. And you know, I thought our D did a really good job, and same with our PK forward. So we just got to keep killing those penalties if we keep getting them like that.
Patrick, thanks for this.
Thank you.
It's Patrick Eaves of the Ottawa Senators. They are up 4-1. The Sens a perfect 6-0 this season when leading after two.